Welcome back to this casino. Today we will go to sleep. Salud. Thank you.
You went up a rank. Here's a little something from the guild. Keep it up. You did all right, I guess.
You guys?
Really wouldn't find scenery like this in the Empire.
Everyone. Understood. Ha!
My turn. Ha!
Right. Arcus, activate.
It's my turn. Take this.
Understood. Ah. Good work, everyone. This is the way, right?
Follow the cliff round here, and we'll come out into an open area.
Watch out, guys! Understood. Arcus, activate!
Okay! Ha!
It's my turn! Eat that!
Yeah!
My turn!
Ha!
All right.
Arcus, activate.
Right.
Here I go.
Sit.
I appreciate it. Thanks.
Right. How about this?
All right. Ah. Good work, everyone.
Goblin Zig.
soldats out here.
They couldn't use the railway, so that just leaves... Everyone, onward.
Here I go. Ha!
Okay.
Right! Here I go! There!
It's my turn! Ha! Is everybody okay?
Exactly how it should be.
Oh, please tell me that's Zender Gate.
This trip really wasn't meant to be done on foot.
Watch out, guys.
Understood. There! Here's our chance!
You're mine!
My turn.
Man, wow, wow.
There! Ha! Leave this to me!
Ah! Right.
No more! Mortal Mirage! Good work, everyone.
We'll have to fight.
Onward. There! Here's our chance!
You're mine!
My turn.
There! Ha!
Right. Keep it up, everyone!
Leave this to me! Now's our chance!
An opening!
faster! Ha!
Too slow! Let's move! Sit! Right! Take this!
They're off balance!
An opening! You really know how to handle yourself.
Thank you very much.
I did it!
I did it!
We're finally here.
Xander Gate sure is imposing.
And well guarded, too.
I'm not surprised. I doubt that was the first battle to take place here since the war started. I just hope the Lieutenant General is able to meet with us.
Who goes there?
I am.
Whoa, hang on a sec!
What are a bunch of civilians like you doing in a place like this? You sure don't look like you're from the settlement.
Put your hands in the air!
Please wait. We come in peace. While I may not be traveling in military uniform, I am Captain Claire Revelt of the Railway Military Police. If at all possible, we'd like to request a meeting with Lieutenant General Vander.
You're the Icy Maiden?
General Vander. Jake Vander.
The rest of us are students at Thor's Military Academy. We only just arrived at the Highlands.
Thor's, you say?
Wasn't there a bunch of students from Thor's who came here on a field study a few months back? Now that you mention it, young man, you do look kind of familiar.
Rest assured, they are exactly who they claim to be.
Lieutenant General!
Good day, sir!
So he's...
It has been some time, Marine Schwarzer of Class 7. I presume those of you I don't recognize are classmates whose field studies took place elsewhere.
That's correct, sir.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Good day, General.
I'm impressed you were able to make it here. The ferocity of this war raging around us grows worse by the day. Come, it would be my honor to speak with you and field any questions you may have in my office.
Thank you, General.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh my god, yeah.
This is so cool!
Wow. This feels amazing. Yeah!
I'm glad I still remember how to ride a horse.
The settlement's to the left of here.
We can finally see Gaius's home.
Settlement's dead ahead.
If they've started evacuating, it's hard to say.
Bring it on! It's my turn! Eat that!
All right.
My turn!
Ha!
Okay!
Ha! Understood.
Good work, everyone.
Why?
Hiya!
Hiya!
Rest in peace.
Curse you!
My turn!
Impossible!
Right.
Curse you!
Is everybody okay?
Is everyone all right?
Gaius! You're here!
You couldn't have shown up at a better time.
I'm just glad I'm not too late. Now, allow me to fight at your side.
Damn, they weren't alone!
I wasn't expecting a horseman to come to their aid. Still, if that's how you want to do things, then... This is the Nace Platoon. Acknowledged. Our work is hereby complete. Our patrol is over. We're withdrawing to the watchtower.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whew, that was looking really bad for a minute.
They behaved like a high-ranking Jaeger Corps to the very end. Precise and logical. But they were using a communications device, weren't they?
Yeah. Which begs the question, how is Needhog able to use one when the 3rd Armored Division can't?
It's good to see you guys.
You were right on time, Gaius. Thanks for saving us. I don't know what we would have done without you.
No thanks needed between old friends. Funny. It's only now starting to sink in that it's really you. I've been praying for this day to come since the day we parted. It brings me more joy than I can express to see you standing before me.
I feel the same way. When we parted, you put yourself in harm's way to protect a guy like me. Here you are doing it again. Thanks for never giving up on me, Gaius.
Of course I'd help you. No hardship is too great to endure for the sake of you and our classmates. As sure as the wind blows on a peaceful day, that will never change. Not now, not ever.
Thanks.
Leaf. It brings me joy to see you two safe and sound as well. I wasn't expecting you to come all the way to Nord to find me.
After we found out you were here, how could we not? Although this place is so beautiful, it's almost worth coming just for the view.
Yeah. The scenery is just so soothing.
I'm happy to hear you say so.
And yet this beautiful land is gradually being engulfed by the flames of war.
Yeah. Can't just stand back and allow that to keep happening.
What do you guys say we talk more while we move? I'll guide you over to Lake Lacrima.
That's where Gwyn's cabin is, isn't it?
Indeed. We've all moved over there for the time being, Alisa and Milliam included.
Ah!
Well, that was shockingly easy.
Now we know who the other two are. Whew.
So Milliam is okay.
You led them to safety, I'm guessing?
Oh, even if I know the area, they've done far more for me than I have for them. But you'll see soon enough. I'll show you the fastest route there.
Okay. Thanks.
Get going!
Yeah! So, I will see you guys on the next episode. Thank you.